Hey guys, it's the Average Gamer Kirky here. Today we're back at it for the 10th time, I believe. Maybe 9th, but I think 10th. In any case, we are playing Hollow Knight, and we're starting off with this right here. You see I'm in the journal. You see there's a comment on the screen. The whole thing here is to find a skeletal remains of a Gruz mother. I had no idea what that was. Thankfully, they followed up letting me know what it was, and I still didn't know what it was, so I was like, well, and I at least know it's an enemy, so go into the journal and see what freaking enemy it is. So I now know I'm looking for this after wandering around this damn place for the Howling Caves, the Howling Cliffs area for like 40 minutes trying to find something I didn't know what it was. I was looking for a completely different thing. I think this right here is it. Yes, we actually came. Why does it choose something random every time? Every time. Weird. We actually came all the way from down in here, here specifically, worked our way all the way up through to find this for the scavenger hunt. And I decided to do that just because it was like, well, you know, it's interaction with the comments, right? It allows me to interact with you guys in a unique way, so why not? Even though it was a bit of a way out of the way trip, it wasn't all worthless by any means. Not to say it was worthless in that regard, but what I mean is it became worthwhile because I get to buy a bunch of stuff from the shop, which, as you can see, I have a little dot there for extra magic or whatever you want to class it. So, yep, I'm going to work my way down to Deep Nest, and that's what we're going to explore today, so we'll meet you guys there. All right, long time getting here, but we are finally in Deep Nest, and I decided to take the upper path just because, you know, it feels like the better spot to go. In all honesty, I like traveling down compared to traveling up. Oh boy, don't stand around in this spot for too long, but we just learned there. Boy, was not expecting them to pop up on me. Now, let me actually take time to look at the map. Looks like we're heading to the right. Left leads us out. Well, since I accidentally, not accidentally, I stupidly went left. Might as well kill things while we're here. Whew. Buddy, you're not leaving me the room to fight you. Man, these guys are going to just pop up all over the place, aren't they? We're going to have to be super duper careful. Nope. Damn it. Irony, right? Talk about being super duper careful just to immediately get hit. Ghosts. Don't like what I'm seeing here. All the moving stuff. I have a feeling. Ew. If we get down to this big room, we're probably looking at a boss fight. Is there anything over here? It feels like when you have areas like this, there's got to be a point to them, right? Long shot, but we'll try it. And yes, that never does anything. Bust all the lights out just to make everyone... Why can't they hit that light? Whatever. Going down. Right, we have this giant jerkipede to deal with. Can I hurt his head? Nah. Looks like maybe his butt? Looks like we just gotta avoid him. Can I go through where he's going through by chance? Nope. Once again, just looks like we're meant to avoid. Okay, this guy's a little faster. I don't know why I took the extra long path. I just wanted to make sure there wasn't anything there, right? More than anything. We'll let this guy go through because I kind of want to go through this spot here because it's tougher. No! My reward was pain! Jerk. Did I miss anything over there? Let's go over this way and see. It's going to bug me. More pain, apparently. Get out of here. Heal up while we got half a chance. This spot here. Not going to lie. Kind of loud. Okay. Absolutely nothing you can do against them. Ow. Too many of you. Stop it. Jesus. It's like a terrible spot where I had to fight him because that little lift that he kept jumping up on is giving him some sort of superpowers or advantage. We can go left here at some point, and I'm guessing it's going to... No. Okay, we'll just hop up here and wait this cycle out, then try to get over through... Ow. I made it over, to be fair. It's just, he kind of skipped over the hole a little bit. So we can go right here, which will save. I really want to explore that empty spot to the left. And we're even down, but I'm more interested in this because it's not mapped out here. Oh, I thought we were breaking the wall out there for half a second. A through path, maybe? That's what I would gather out of that. Okay, let's try down then, see where that leads us. I'm not hearing more millipedes, am I? Or centipedes? Gurglypedes? Yes, I am. Where? I don't trust them. If I hear them, I worry, right? Come on, get your nose back up here, bud. Where'd you go? Well, nothing down there to the right all that much, so let's check out the old left side here and see if we have any better luck. I don't like blind drops like this, especially ones I can't go back up through. And we can go down there. Oh! You're not the same one from before. The one from before that was up there cowered out and left. Looks like we're gonna continue downward on this path. The old map guy, not very handy at all here. His map is so incomplete. Oh, hello. We'll leave that for now. Ah, here's where that sound's coming from. So many different ways to go. This is like a safety route, maybe? Weird. That seemed like it was going to break out. Maybe not. What is the point of this area, then? A lot of... trolley freaking drops and stuff, man. I don't think there's anything over there, but I've got to at least check. Maybe? Nah, I don't think there's anything there. Alright, so this thing's starting point's right there. So there's no, actually, there is a little point going left. We could have maybe went up still. Okay. I see ya. Apparently, I don't see ya. I thought for sure something was coming out of the ground. What? What? How do I get to you? Or should I say, how do I get to the other me? What the hell? They know that you'll see that and instinctively want to go down. I've got to fight that urge. Got to save that one for later, see what the hell's going on. We're going to continue to explore over this way for now, and I'm going to completely forget about it. I can guarantee you that. Unless this is ultimately leading me there, which could very well be. Okay, another dead end by the looks of things, but we'll go over and bink the wall just to be sure. I don't think that's worth... Yeah, I gotta check it out. Yeah, there's nothing there. Okay, I think that area... this is where he was, right? The other us? What are we being led to? This seems very suspicious. I can't latch onto these walls. This is very concerning. Oh, hot, wait. What? This can't be where I think it is. No way, no how. Where are we? Weird. It looks so much like the other hot springs up near the surface. What? So confused. Whoa, what are you? I just killed him. Well, apparently he's a non-threat. You kill those guys, they eventually come back as something nasty now. Get the little spider grossling out of the way. Here I said I like to go down instead of up, and we're stuck going up. Or maybe not. I give up on that mess. Ah! Didn't see you up there, you little spider freak. Are you going to get up? You sure are. Weird. I don't like that. They're creepy. So it's like the... Are you going to get up too? Like the husks down here are just taken over by other stuff at this point. And I guess because the theme is spiders, they are getting taken over by spiders for reasons. Oh, I hate every time something like that breaks in one of those areas. I think it's a wall that can be shattered. Don't like this. I hope that's not how you're meant to do that, because I don't want to have to do it like that. Ah, balls! Well, we're going to hope that we can just make this jump, because that, yeah, that's a lot easier than what I did. Well, whatever, the other way did technically work. This area is so freaking massive. There's... Did I hear something? Oh, I do, a little caterpillar over there. Well, I guess I got to work my way over there now. I can't hit you, but you can sure hit me. No, wrong button. Cool, that seemed to have somehow protected me. Are you a real one or a fake? I have no freaking trust, faith, or anything in them at this point. Boy, I wish I could slash down through that to hit you, bud. Whatever, we'll just dash through here and hope for the best. Really wish I wouldn't have went that far. Come on! Huh, I hear someone. Ah, he's trapped again. Well, I guess I'll eventually find my way to you, friend. Maybe. This right here, no, that's probably a back through path. Oh, wait. I think I'm just breaking stuff up there at this point. What the hell? I will find my way to you. Maybe. So it looks like we've got to come in from a different area. I really wish the map was mapped out a little better. Might have to travel all the way back just to go to that bench and get this area mapped out. That's a weird thing too, right? Why are people making benches down in these spots? It's kind of odd to me. Okay, let's follow down here so we can take this thing out when the time comes. Well, this room here is interesting. Oh, we can actually go through this spot. There's a bench over here I want to deal with first before I go to you. You look kind of... Hello. You're not an enemy, at least. This whole area swarms with deadly critters, biting, burning, scratching types. I thought I'd test my strength against them. Now that bravado's left me and all I feel is tired and sore. Well, there's a bench just up to the right somewhere. Go take a rest on that. They seem to do wonders for you. I'm taking what brief rest I can. Then I'm off to search of less terrifying challenges. Of less terrifying challenge. Okay, not quite how I would have said it, but sure. This nest is no place to die. Got anything else worthwhile to say? Apparently not. Now to find that... Oh, here it is. I was not expecting it to be quite so close. Okay, so, ooh, there's a thing over here for extra juice. The dude that we want to rescue is pretty much down in that box area, so I'm guessing we gotta go left and down to get to him. Okay, looks like we're dealing with that jerkweed in the long run. Apparently, you can't go through that either. Looks like we're going this way. Oh, I got something in my eye, and it's really irritating me. Hello? Oh, great. You poop out those. Oh, bye. Failed tramway. Ugh. You need to die before anything else. Now I'm not so sure. This still looks like the other area, does it not? But they do class it as failed tramway. I wonder if maybe down in that little gap to the left there, and we might work our way up through. Because I want to save that dude more than anything else at the moment. We're going to go down through here first, though. And see if this might lead to him. Great. Look before you leap. I'm learning in this place to... that one got me. I'm learning in this place to slide down through the walls instead of just jumping down blindly. Yeah, the spiders going in the foreground. Sometimes they're a little... I don't have a thing against spiders by any means. But when they pop out of nowhere like that, they can kind of jump you a little bit. Alright, this put us well past that spot that I wanted to go. I'm still not sure. We're going to keep on this path for now. I want to save Zote or whatever his name is. You going to get up, friend? Okay, not the ones I was expecting to get up. What the hell? Did not like that. Once again, it's that creep factor when they just pop out of nowhere. I hate it. Well, once I get back to a bench, which I might go to the bottom right bench just to have that area mapped out, that will connect those two areas, but still not finding what I'm looking for. Damn it. Get out of here. This area is a nightmare. Mainly because it feels very maze-like compared to everywhere else we've been so far. Well, hello. I was not expecting to find someone here. Mind if I take a soak with you? Hello, hello. What a thrill this is to find such a warm comfort amidst the din of beasts. This is a ferocious place, no doubt. Supposedly, there's a village deep in the Warren. Its inhabitants never accepted Hollowness King. Why not join me for a time? These waters do wonder for my for weary legs. We barely have legs, so we're good there. Okay, so let's see what this map is mapped out for us here. Please go into it. So we still have down and left we can go. There's got to be in that big vertical room, there's got to be a way through there that'll lead us to Quarrel. I'm not sure where it could be, because I felt like I was being pretty thorough, bashing against all the walls and stuff to get in there. Or Quarrel, whatever his name is. Zoe, I think it is. Honestly, I'm terrible with names and stuff. That's why if you tell me the name of something, I'm not going to know what it is. I'm better off, or you're better off describing it. Or at least say it's an enemy, then I can look in the bestiary for it if I fought it before. Oh, well. Back to trying to figure out a way to save him. If it's even doable right now, that's the other thing. It might not even be something we can do at the moment. Oh, I don't like this room! Oh my god, go away. I'm pretty sure this is going to be the room that connects to him, too. I mean, I don't have time to stop and talk because these guys won't leave me alone. You're not coming back to life, are you? Hell, you're just waiting. Wow, that did not destroy you, huh? Oh, well, making a mint here right now. Jesus. That didn't destroy you either. Jesus. How many of you are there? I mean, as long as they keep coming to me, I don't care. This is a decent-ish spot to fight. There we go. I can now hear him. I don't think I come across this room before, but I noticed on the map that this connects to the other room, so this has to be our way in. Potentially right here. There we are. You need my help, friend? Oh, God. I am so sorry. I could have done a little better on that. Hoy, what you doing, you clumsy little oaf? Swinging your rusty nail around in the darkness. You almost struck me, and if you had, you would have been, or that would have been the end of you, trust me. I don't know why that's bothering my throat so. I am Zoot the Mighty, a knight of great renown. My weapon, Lifeender, has struck down hundreds of foes. Be gone, or you'll be next.
That's an awfully weird way to say thank you.
Are you lost in the dark tunnels? I don't care. No, I won't lead you out. I know the way due to my powerful memory.
Well, I don't. That's why I have a map.
But I only travel alone. Be gone!
Well, you're welcome all the same, bud.
Well, guess we'll go into the old tramway system here and see what we can find, see what we can see what we can do, and take out you while we're at it.
This looks very advanced compared to everything else here. This actually reminds me a lot of the castle. Maybe this is the lost town they were talking about? I see blue. That's a good sign that there's something. Yep. Take this for an extra couple hits. For the good it does me. I mean, they'll be gone within 5 minutes, guarantee you. This looks like a spot we can go down. I was expecting to have to bust it out, but sure. Yeah, that's way off in the distance. So can I go up through here? How was I going to fall? Maybe this wasn't the exact spot it fell. No, it's right there. Okay. Okay, guess we're going this way and not left with much other choice. 2, 3, 4, and then 1, 2, 3. Oh, you only take 2. What? I guess when they're newly born, they're kind of weak. Cool, that'll let us come back through and see if there's anything else over here, which it doesn't look like there is since that was the way up and we explored the rest of the room, I think, I hope. Oh, well, one way to find out, but I don't really care. Nope, that was not something to stop on. Great. That one took 3 hits. Maybe I hit the other one by mistake early on. I don't know. I am so confused. All right, let's see where this leads. If I go, oh my god, this room is massive. We can bust down through. Oh, no, just fall down through here. Hello. Tram pass. What? Is that our fourth? I don't know. Okay, they don't seem to be coming down to me. I guess we can look at this. Inventory. Oh, I know where this is going to be used. A lifetime pass to the tramways connecting parts of Hollowness. Passes cost a huge amount of geo and can be required by, or purchased required authorization by the king. We still don't have our fourth collectible, and that's kind of annoying me at this point. I feel like we should have found it. My god, you guys are annoying up there. Die already. Well, it doesn't seem like there's going to be much back that way, so we'll head through here and see if we can find it. That's just that switch. I got to take the upper path to get out. This doesn't seem like a very big area, this lost tramway. That does leave one more area for us to explore, though. Two, if you want to get technical, that we know about. Since the failed tramway seems to be a bust, we can try to go down to the left there, down to the right. Middle way up through that spot, which is where I think I'm going to go, because that leads to Mantis Village. We didn't really get to explore there. That looks like it could open up quite a little bit of spot. And the other spot is... Oh, Queen Station has a spot, too. There's a spot that leads to some foggy place as well. Spot that we came across early on in the game, and I completely forgot about it. I don't know where that is, though. We still got a lot of spots we can explore. This game, the map is just massive to it. I'm shocked by just how big the map is. I'm also shocked that we still have our little health doodads. Let's see if we can change that. Ah! Alright, so not super duper happy about it, but I had to take the out and around way to get down here because... To get down here because, my god, they went out of their way to make sure it was not easy to find your way through. So, there's a way into that, but that obviously isn't it. So this is where we found the map guy. So I guess down to the left is where we're looking to go then, huh? Right here. Because, yeah, I didn't go over here, like, at all. Okay, let's see. Nope, missed it. You know what I'm trying for. Trying for those tricky, freaking super tight jumps on these. See what's up through here. I'm guessing this is meant as a back through path, and I just cheesed it a little bit. That's fine. Is it really cheesing it when you're doing something that's relatively tight and tricky? Yeah. Alright, so where's that put us? That puts us back into this room, but we've never been on this lower side before. Because there's a spot that needs to be broken out for, if I'm not mistaken. And we haven't broken that out yet. I hate these rooms. They're so massive. And the way that they have these ones laid about, where there's several different paths to lead to the same room. So you have a whole room unlocked, but you're even... how to say it? How to say it to not sound stupid already too late. But you have two different paths to the same room that you have to take two different areas to go through, and it makes it hard to keep track of where you have and haven't been when the room's already marked off as if you've been there. So there's one of the paths. I think that's the path that I couldn't get through before that leads us to the other spot. Yes. Okay, so now we'll go back through here, now we have that opened up, and start exploring proper. Ooh, found another... Oh, okay, nope. Ah, damn it. Nope, don't like this. Get on your own side, bud. I hate when they go away like this. Not fair. I miss out... There he is. I miss out on a chance to... What am I bouncing off of when I hit down like that? It's not out that. I wasn't sure if I was actually hitting that or not. I didn't think I was. Okay, so normally we'd have to go down through here like this to get up into that. But I don't know why I did that. I just hurt myself twice for no reason. Okay, let's follow this guy up through some. Wait, did we start right along here somewhere? Nope, I guess not. Not gonna lie, it's getting really hard to know where I have and have not been at this point. Have I been here? Let's start breaking some stuff. That's not going to help me know that I've been here or not, because I won't remember where stuff has and have been. Like, jeez. This area is a nightmare to freaking traverse through. Yeah, for this shard here, I am not sure where the through path comes from. It's got to be one of two places. And my best guess is it's in that very upper path where it shows fungal waste. It's got to be in there somewhere. Because I couldn't find it in the big box area, so I don't think it's there. I just wish there was some sort of indicator like there is down the bottom left corner that there's a path, right? It would make things a lot easier. I'm going to look around a little more. I've soon got to stop and edit this. I'm running low on time. I want to get this video out for you guys by like midnight. Oh god, this is terrible. Aha! Here it is. I'm pretty sure. The one wall I missed. I beat on a lot of walls now. The game has taught me to do this. I don't trust you. There it is. Oh, I hate these savage beasts. So freaking wild. That means there's another one around here somewhere. So yeah. It was the upper area, a spot that I'd already gone through. Oh great, are you kidding me right now? There's a ton of them. I'm glad I didn't go through and bust them all open. Oh my god, they attack so fast. I don't really know how to fight them yet without taking damage. Yeah, Baobo. Oh, you are the real one. Well, let's kill you off just for the journal. So I'm thinking this is probably the best way to deal with them. Like everything, downward thrust. But it's easier said than done, right? Now, the next big question is, if we go down from here, where? I never noticed any of the floor crumble as we walked over it. It sure doesn't look like that's the case. But I hear other enemies, like, nearby. The spider creatures in particular, the little crawly guys. Okay. I don't think it's here now. Although, I feel like that it's here. It's the only spot that makes sense. I couldn't find anything in that big room. I'm very certain I beat on every piece of wall I could there. Great. I don't know, man. I am getting confused. Okay, so I think I've hit my limit for today, time-wise and being able to find what I'm looking for-wise. So I'm going to leave you guys with a little task for once. Where should we go next? There's a few things I have in mind I could have stated right in this. One of them is the Royal Waterways, because we have a key that I think might work in this general area. I'm not sure. That's just a guess. The other spot we could go is continue down to the left and right in the deep nest, provided we can. I for the life of me, don't know why I never actually thought to go right when I was down there. Or, provided I can find it, there is somewhere that leads to... Oh man, where is it? There's somewhere that leads to a fog canyon or something along those lines. I ran across it today too, and I'm really annoyed. What? What's this? Oh, my waypoints. I'm really annoyed where it is. The fact that I can't find it. So let's use our waypoints. So point one will be here. Point two will be... where was it? Point two will be here. And here. The point three will be way up here to go through the old tramways. And I don't know where the fog area is. It could be right here, potentially. I mean, that looks like it could open up a whole big area here. So we'll say, even though I'm not sure, we'll say that it's here. One of those four spots. Let me know in the comments down below which one you think I should hit next. And yeah, this is officially where we're going to end this one. So if you did happen to enjoy this video, as always, leave a big old thumbs up. Check out these videos off to the side here if you don't mind. And yeah, look forward to the next part. Look forward to Sonic CD. I may need to record that again soon just because I might not have as much time here in a day or two to record. And that's the perfect short game for those times. This game here takes several hours to record, believe it or not. It's a slow process. In any case... see you guys in the next one. Check out these videos once again later.